Hey, what's going on with you?
Really great. I'm going to be a psychologist, so this kind of thing fascinates me. Just like really amazing, like spiritual and incredible. Yeah.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
Yo, what's up?
I'm really pretty mad right now. I'm almost crazy. Don't push your luck, buddy.
Hey, how's it going, homie?
Great. I wanted to be an actor, and this is real acting. God, give me strength.
Hey,
whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vine, would you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like... I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Because she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come
what
on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Oh, my God! If she gets away, I will lose my shit! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Faster! Go! Can't this go any faster?
I get the idea, homie.
We need the shot! Come on!
Maybe if you shut up for a second.
Come on, I can't shoot shit from here!
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, let me see the whites of her eyes!
Are you always this fucking annoying?
Oh yeah, real subtle!
I heard you the first time, man.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, give me more. You ruined his life!
Now make my day.
Well done on the rehab. Not! Come on, closer!
We might do better if you shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, no! It's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda. We can't let him steal my exclusive. Get alongside him. I'll knock the weasel off. Stay on that bastard. Come on! Can you go any faster?
Touch me and you're dead. Stop trying to play with
me. I'll slit your throat, Madison.
You're not cut out for
you, filthy panty sniffer.
Get away from me.
You backstabbing shit.
You're a loser.
Vulture. Oh yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison! Now grow up and get a boy's name. Well, now neither of us get any photos. You happy? Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike because I look after my people.
Look after your people? And I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I can't believe I didn't get a single photo. More history left undocumented.
Man, history will survive without another Kuka cross shot. Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dog. Look, keep on making the world a better place. You hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or is she getting banged out by some second-rate director?
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.